squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, Buckraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
Die!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
father. You should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Well, thank you, friend.
You have my
grip. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not.
In step with me!
Any traps?
The whale road leads us home.
Lords, it's about time.
Let the sail out.
Yeah, it's not growing.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Show to his men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Thor's might!
Defeat the raven this day!
Blood eager. What's my lead?